This video shows how to uninstall HP printer software in Windows. If your printer is connected to your computer with a USB cable, disconnect the cable from the printer. Next, search Windows for Programs and Features. Click Programs and Features from the results. From the list of installed programs, click your HP printer name. Then click Uninstall to begin uninstalling the printer software. If prompted, click Yes to confirm you want to uninstall the program. Windows might ask you to confirm if you want to open the file or allow changes to be made to your computer. Click Yes, Continue, or Run to continue. Follow the on-screen instructions to remove the printer software. Repeat this process for any other entries with your HP printer name to completely remove all associated software. After the software has been removed, restart your computer. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.